trouble. He flung it in mad quick. She fought to stop the room, which would help him do the trick. She formed and pat him on the back whenever he would come around.
if any people know this song. It's an obscure little ditty. It's an old Engelbert Humperdinck song. I hope you enjoy it. I know I will.
Thank you. quality of women they like. His eyes welled with wet and his mouth had gone dry. As he stood by and waited to be called.
So this is Brazil, huh? I've never been to this neck of the woods. So, I have to ask you, is Brazil a wonderful place to be? It's a big-ass place to be, I'll tell you. And how about the regions around Sao Paulo? Is that an even more exceptional place to be than other regions around Brazil? How many of you are hearing me speak and it sounds like you're talking to a cat? Yes? No? Maybe? Hot diggity dogs! Well, we're Primus. That's our job for today, is to be Primus, and to be Primus to the best of our ability. And that there is Jay Lane, we call him Jay Ski, I'm Les Claypool. But this fellow right here, that there is the mighty Lur Lalonde. And Lur doesn't say much unless he's really drunk. And he speaks, he communicates to the folk, via his six-string hunk of furniture, which today, sometimes it's a Telecaster thin line. Today, for you fine furry folk, it is a red Fender Mustang of fairly new vintage. So I give you the wiggly fingers of Mr. Lur Lalonde. This is a new song off of a new record that is out everywhere else on the planet except for here. but I believe it's coming out soon.
This is a song about a fine fellow by the name of Lee Van Cleef.
Thank you. was a race car driver. He'd say ill.
So I kissed him upside the cranium with that aluminum baseball bat. My name is Mark. Where are you going, South Panama?
a fisherman.
Esse aqui é o Les Claypool passando aqui do meu ladinho, nos bastidores. Nos bastidores, olha, tá, a turma toda tá saindo aqui, a gente acabou de conferir aí o show do Primus. Les Claypool, que é um figuraça no palco, gente, figuraça. Eu desci, fui lá no Fosso, fui assistir esse show. Assim, o palco deles é lindo, 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 vocês conferiram aí junto comigo. Os caras têm dois astronautas gigantes no palco. Dá pra ver várias coisas passando ali, bem no rosto dos astronautas. E assim, é extremamente bonito, além do figuraço que é o Les Claypool, que aparece de máscara. Enfim, olha, enquanto a gente espera aí a próxima banda Megadeth, que não é aqui no Palco Energia, no Palco Consciência, a gente vai fazer uma pequena pausa, não descola daí, porque daqui a pouquinho tem Megadeth. SW ao vivo é só aqui no Multishow.